Good evening, everyone. We're here. We're back in Tottenham at the world famous home of the Spurs. We're home. It's time for our great ceremony to begin. So please, everybody, take your seats.
We've spent years designing this new stadium. This club and this stadium is part of the fabric of this local community.
It's about putting this great constituency, but a constituency that struggled with hard times, on the map. Yes, this football club is special. Yes, this stadium, the design, the immensity of it is tremendous. But behind it are many, many people, many, many families, most importantly, many, many children whose lives are about to be transformed. This stadium is going to make a massive, massive difference to the people of Tottenham.
We are moving forward.
All of the businesses, all of the facilities, all of the spectacle really is going to change the lives of so many, many people.
We are building what will be one of Europe's best stadiums, and we're going to be one of Europe's top clubs.
Shine like a diamond, like a diamond. Our lives can be hard, due to reality. for the hearts. Mothers and fathers emotionally scarred, but we got no fool, forget about the past.
Hope fades away and the skies are gray, wondering what is this feeling. Need something tangible to believe in, I can't explain it, no.
Lord.